Nice recorder, one of the very late models before they discontinued the reel-to-reel high-end stuff. It's a Fostex G16-S, means that it's 16 channel and has a Dolby S system, which is the most advanced one. Signal-to-noise ratio is well beyond 90 dB. So this machine is in almost perfect condition, no scratches, nothing less than 100 hours on it. It hasn't been used for probably 5 to 6 years at all. So only the thing I noticed is that some of the channels, like 4, 5, 8 and 15, show some signal on the LED levels here, even if there is no signal at all. But the output signal is zero, so I don't know what it is, but it may be related to the LED segments or something. But otherwise, transport mechanism works fine. Channels, I can demonstrate, there is a tape here. So let me just push play and see what's out there on this tape. I guess it should be something. There are some signals, but I don't connect every one of those, so it should pop up somewhere. Okay, there we are. Sixteen channels, Dolby S. Used to cost a fortune. More than a Cadillac at that time. So let's just try to search out to return. No, okay, zero. It's intelligent machine, it will go to zero. There we are, let's just replay. Okay. It has very interesting features. There's a lot of programming here, if you like to use everything. But for example, if you go to stop and edit mode, then you can kind of look at a certain portion of the tape that you like to listen, or spot erase, or do something like editing. Let's rewind. So that's intelligent, very intelligent design. Mechanically it's perfect. Electrically, there are some issues with LED indication, but that's all I know. So, I'll be listed at reverb.com one of those days.